בגמון שבס סגן פרק בבים מדליקים, המחה בעז הנר מפני שהוא מסיור מבני הנוכלים, מבני הליסטים, מפני רוח רואו, מפני חויל שיישן, פוטר. דן לגמון עז השאל, is a person allowed to במחה בענר on שבס for a חויל? לגמון goes into the sugyo of דובת המלך, how he was nifter. אומר רב יהודה, אומר רב, מי דחסיב? In ספר תהילים says, הוי דייני השם קיצאי, ומידס יומי מהי, אי דאו מחודל עוני, אומר דוד לבני הקודש ברוך הוא ריבוינו שלוי לא מוידיעני השם קיצאי, אומר לוי, גזי רוהי מלפונה שאין מוידיעין קיצו של בוסר בדום, ומידס יומי מהי, גזי רוהי מלפונה שאין מוידיעין מידס יומוב של אודום, אי דאו מחודל עוני, אומר לו בשבס תומוס, אמוז ואיכות בשבס, אומר לוי כבל הגיע מלכוס, שלוימו בינכו ואין מלכוס נגעת בחברתו אפילו כמלוי נימו. אומוז בערב שבס, אומר לוי כי טויב יוים בחצריכו מי אולף. טויב לי יוים איכות שעתו יושב ואויסק בתוירו, מאלף אוילוס שעושית שלוימו בינכו להקריב לפוני על גבי המזבח. כל יוימו דשבתו, הווי יוסי וגורס כולי יוימו, אהו יוימו, דבוי למנח נפשי, כלומר לחמו וזכמי ולא יוכלי, דלא הווה פוסיק פומי מגירסו. אומר, מי עביד לי? הווה לי בוסטנו אחורי בייסי. עושה מלחמו וסודק ובוחיש באילוני, נופק למרזה, הווה סודק בדרגו, איפחיז דרגו מטוסי, אישתיק ונח נפשי. שולח שלוימו לבי מדרושו, אבו מייס ומוטל בחמו, וכלובים של בייס אבו רעבים. מה אעשה? שולחו לי חתוך נבלו והנח לפני הכלובים. ואוביכו הנח אולוף כיכר אוי תינוק וטלטלו. ולא יופי אומר שלוימו כהלסטס כי לכלב חי הוא טויב מן הואריה המייס. ולעניין שאילת שאילתו כמדייכון נר קרוי נר ודשמוסו של אודם קרוי נר. מוטב שתיך בנרו של בוסו ודום מפני נרו של הקודש בורכו. This Gemara is Pliu Atzumo Anitz Bir. How can Shlomo HaMelech compare his father to a dead lion and say that a kelev is better than him? In the Shimo Achaz he asks, my father's mukze and the klovim are hungry. That's all Shlomo HaMelech is concerned? David HaMelech was nifter on Shavuos. Zman matan aseres hadibres. The mitzvos kibud aveim. That same day that David HaMelech is nifter, his son Shlomo HaMelech is mashve his father to a kelev. In halacha, you're not allowed to be mashve malchus beis dovid to malchus shamayim. Al achas kama vekama to mashve kibbut av le kibbut kelev. In Birchas Hamazon, the first brocha has shemu malchus. The second brocha does shemu malchus because it's smucha to the first brocha. The third brocha, v'ayin Yerushalayim, also should not need malchus because it's smucha lechaverta, like Shmonesri. Afapiken, we have to say malchus. Since we talk about malchus beis David, we have to speak at malchus shemayim. So when do we say it? In the last brocha, hatov yameitiv, we say three times malchus. One for hatov yameitiv, which is an extra brocha. One for birchas malchus on Yerushalayim. And one for al ha'oretz. Baruch ato Hashem elokeinu melech ho'olam. That's one malchus. Hokel ovinu malkeinu. That's the second malchus. HaMelech HaToiv, that's the third Malchus. Agav, we have to say Malchus for Yerushalayim, because we just said Malchus Beis David. But we couldn't do it in the same brocha, because Ein Mashvin, Malchus Shomayim, Le Malchus Bosu Vedom. In the third brocha, we say also Malchus Keneget Al Ho'oretz. Three Malchus. But for sure, you can't be Mashve, Malchus David, to Dover Bozui. Devorim Tzrichim Bir.
In Shulchan Aruch, Simen Shin Yud Aleph is the halacha that come out from this Gemara by a maze in Irat Kikar Betinoik. When it comes to Siv Dalet, Yesh Misha Oymer, Shelo Hutzricho Kikar Betinoik, Elo Le Meis Orum. Aval Mihu Bechsusoi, Ein Tzorich Kikar Hoy Tinoik. This is the Motche. Shittas HaMordechai, that the whole din of Kikar Betinoik is only by a maze Orum. A maze with clothing, the clothing take away the mukze and you are allowed to be metaltal the maze. You don't have to come to Kikr Vetinoik unless the person has no clothing whatsoever. If the Taz brings down Shomati Makshim Lefize Lo Muhutzrechu Gabi Dovin HaMelech Shemez B'Shabes Letaltelo Alide Kikr Vetinoik David Lohoy Orum, Shehare Meis, Oiskobatoiro.
So how can the Mordechai say that the aloha is not shaykh by a mace with clothing? The whole aloha from Kikar Betinak we learn from David HaMelech. And David HaMelech was on his clothing, he was learning Toiro. How can he say it's aloha when the whole Mekoir is mashma not like the Mordechai? So the Taz brings the Teretz that the Mordechai is talking about a civilian. But if a Melech dies, the aloha is that the Begodim become Mukta, because you have to burn the Begodim. So you have to come to Kikar Betinak. There's an afkiminim between a Melech and a Hamoin Am. This is the Loshon from the Taz.
Chochom echot tireitz, deshaani begde melech, shasurin reshar bnei odom, kedetnan soirfin al hamelochim. Tagimur in Sanhedrin, davnun beis umet beis, tanya soirfin al hamelochim, velo midarke hoi moiri. Bederech remez, you can say, soirfin al hamelochim, veloi mordechai ho'omur. To answer the shita of the Mordechai. The Rambam passes like that, the Zachiv to burn the godim from the melech. The Mugen Avrom is Megale, who is the Makshin, who asks this Kashe. And the Kashe is Meyuchas to the Shlo HaKodosh. And he gives this in Teretz, that the Begodim are Mukze because they are Osur Behanoa to anybody else. So the Aloha from the Mordechai, that a mace with Begodim, you don't need Kikar Vetinak, that's only by Stam Bnei Odom. By a Melech, there's a din of Kikar Vetinak, because the Begodim are Osur to anybody else. They are Mukze. Memele is no stira between the Mordechai and the Gemore. But there is a kashe on this teretz from the Taz and Mugen Avrom, because the din that a beged of a melech becomes osur to everybody else, that's only if he did not leave a yoyresh. But if he left a yoyresh, the yoyresh is mutter to use those begodim. Over here we have Shloim HaMelech. He was yoyresh the big day David. So the aloha from the motche, tzorichin, how come David needed a kicker oitinoik? In Sefer Tosfos Shabbos wants to say that the Gemara of David HaMelech, you have to say that he was found with blood in his begodim. And the aloha is in Yerdeo, Simen Shin Samach Dalet, Odom Shenofal Min Agag, Yesh Likboir Oiso Yachat Im HaBegodim, with a chashash there is dam in the begodim, and that dam is the dam revised that Neshomo Yoitzebo, and that needs Kvuro. So he wants to say that that's what happened by David HaMelech, and his begodim needed kvura midin, dam. So even if you have a yoyresh, but the begodim were miluch lochis, with dam, that need kvura. That's a very shver teretz, because you can wash off the begodim. In kuntros me'at tzori, when I go in Rab Yitzchak Yehudo Mikutner, Zichron Levrocho, why do you have to use a kikar betinuk by David HaMelech? The Rambam paskin in Perek Zayin, the Hilchus Sefer Toiro Halocha Beis, that the melech has to go with the Sefer Toiro,
kol Yemei Chayov.
We learn from the Pasuk in Parshas Shoftim. Behoyo keshiftoi al kise mamlachtoi. Bechosav lo es mishne hatoiro hazois al sefer milifne hakohanim alevim. Behoiso imo bekoro boi kol yemei chayov. Leman yilmat leyiro es Hashem elokov lishmor es kol divre hatoiro hazois.
So why didn't the Sefer Toiro that David HaMelech had and was Tluyo al Savoroi, Kemein Kemeyo, why wasn't that Matzil David HaMelech? That's Rav Yitzchok Yehuda Mikutner's Kashe. In Sefer Sifsei Tzadik on Parshi Shoftim, he wants to say a poshita teretz. What did David HaMelech do? He used the Sefer Toiro to learn in it. Befrat on Shabbos, because he wanted to make sure Loposek Puma Megir say kedei, he should be Nitzel on Shabbos. And Motze Shabbos, he made a melave the Malka that he was Nitzel. So the Sefer Toiro was not Tluy al Tzavore, the Sefer Toiro was on the table. Like the Vilna Gaon of Yomov used to take a Sefer Toiro and used to learn from the Sefer Toiro all the Droshus Chazal of Toiro Shebalpe, mitoich the Toiro Shebechsaf. Another Teretz he brings down that a Gaon Mipapinitz brings a Rambam that by night, the Melech did not hold the Sefer Toiro. And maybe David HaMelech was Nifter by night. But that cannot be, because the Gemara says David HaMelech was Nifter in the afternoon. B'mincho b'Shabbos. Ben Ashmoshes. Not by night. Mutal b'Cham. And David HaMelech also did not sleep at night. He slept Keshina Sasus. And on Shabbos, he did not even sleep Keshina Sasus because he was learning all the time. So Boshe Pshat is that David HaMelech heard the noise, he went outside and he left the Sefer Toiro on the table, and he was nifter without a Sefer Toiro on himself. But Enoch Nami, if he would have had a Sefer Toiro, that Sefer Toiro would be matzel him, and he would not need to come to Kikar Oitinoik.